A crime alert new at noon. Investigators are working to learn more about a report of shots fired in Mullins. The Marion County Sheriff's Office and Mullins Police responded last night near East Wine Street. They say they found these weapons and body armor. Authorities arrested two people in connection to those calls, but aren't releasing their names as the investigation continues. We'll be sure to keep you updated as soon as we learn more.